I'm riding the motorcycle.
Eyes on two Sicarios. There, at the checkpoint. Move out. I'm on your six. Alright, we're all clear. We searching this location for intel? Got some hostile activity.
Drone is up. Check it out. Weapons case. I've been wanting one of these. Yeah. This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Peeta for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are, but he's sitting in an UNIDAD firebase.
They're gonna make you. Back up.
I got a third. I got a third target.
Hasta pensé que le diría esto a un hombre. Lo quiero, hermano.
Esto servirá para que los
mierda, qué suerte.
I got two sicarios next to the sandbag emplacement. Rattled somebody's cage. The lieutenant's on the run. Engaging tangos.
Fucking hell.
Clear on this side.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Peeta. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. In the bunker.
Deploying drone. I got eyes in a weapons case. Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh.
Está prohibido.
spotting another tango. Sniper, top of the tower.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
Here's target number 5.
Hey, an Unidad soldier. Right in the bunker. Yo, eyes on a grunt. Over there, in the bunker.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Fucking sniper's got a zero.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
Tango down. Esto no lo olvidaré. Yo que Take cover.
Oiga, what the hell is this?
How's it going, fuckstick?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito.
I've
got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Let's get back on mission.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Algunas unidades enfrentadas a un grupo armado desconocido. Ya se han desplegado al lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza.
Too far apart. Moving back.
Now that our couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be.
We've gotta look.
Any dead standing down. We're good to go.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Damn, that was close.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, Sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies.
Really only let me drive.
Fire.
The truck's getting away. We'll go. Engage.
Mierda! Ya la madre! Hay un portero de soldados vivos acá! ¡Fácilo!
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. There's a non-armored vehicle tagging along with the convoy. Need what's in that truck, don't blow it up. Security detail looks like the JV team. Shit inside of there. Don't destroy the truck. Eat what's inside. Escort car's been destroyed. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
You guys seeing this?
Looks like a hell of a resort. A cartel-owned resort.
Let's go scare off some rich folk. Fuck with the cartel's tourists. Hold on. Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move. Bowman, we just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. Got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
place ought to know it is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
We rattled somebody's cage.
We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position.
Give the VIPs a good show.
Opening fire.
Fucking...
Get some. Shit balls. Frag out. Province is part of the cartel's influence operation. Wait. This province is part of the cartel's influence operation, the propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardinal, an excommunicated priest.
Hold up.
Contact by the building.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect. Oh fuck, they're heading this way. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Tango's near the building.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir. You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
Go.
Roger.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
In position. Target's marked.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
Reinforcements coming in.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
We're good.
We're cool.
Move there.
I copy.
Rally on me.
Roger, moving.
Estás pinche muerto.
Silence.
Pinche cabrón.
Talk, motherfucker.
I don't get paid enough for this shit, cabrón. I'll tell you.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
That makes five. Go.
Roger.
I need you there.
I copy. Roger. Drifting too far apart. Moving back. Okay, we're cool.
There's got to be some intel.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire. Firing. They're on alert.
We're settling down. Okay, we're still all right.
Hang on. Now drive.
puta, pero vos, ¿qué le pasa? Por andar con esas cosas pueden matar la voz y a tu familia.
I spotted one with submachine guns.
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su dispute a otro lado, cum?
¿En serio? Okay, all clear.
Siempre son los gringos que se meten en todos lados. Anoche que fue el dispute aquí al lado, pues escapar los animales del bosque, pues.
Bad guys in the area.
No, tiene razón. No, no diga nada. Tenemos que irnos. Esto no parece arreglarse.
No puedo creerlo.
Nice.
Yo, cartel gunman.
¿A quién anda buscando? Aquí somos gente tranquila.
¿Qué quieren de nosotros, gringos?
We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Move there.
I copy. All good, all clear. Roger. You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Drone is airborne. I can't see squat. Our drone's being jammed.
We're cool. Two Sicarios.
Thank you.
Getting a position.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired.
Got the target.
Have a shot.
Target eliminated.
Engaging.
We're clear.
Hostiles.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun at the entrance to the camp.
Okay, we're still all right.
Sniper, get the fuck down! He's dead.
Fucking hell.
Nada ya.
Buckle up,
get
people.
Get out, todo bien. Let's roll.
got a target carrying submachine guns. Deploying drone. The drone's fucked up.
Hey, cartel lieutenant, over by the docks. That was fucking close. I heard a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Close to the mortar. Yo, two cartel gunmen.
Tell me where.
By the building entrance.
Baby makes three.
I got one narco inside the HQ building. Hang back, they see you.
Weapons free.
Next to the mortar.
Hey,
for us.
Balls. This will go nice with my boots. Got a delivery schedule here. Looks like the cartel's getting... ready to airlift some supplies to one of their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels could sure use that gear, boss. All we gotta do is steal the plane. What do you think?
Go.
I copy. Target set, ready to assault. Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Convoy has a non-armored vehicle along for the ride. reinforcements incoming. Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight. Escort has been destroyed. Fuck. Grenade. Ready to engage. We need what that truck's hauling. Don't blow it up.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood. Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Thank you. time. Haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Frag out. Me mierda, culeros.
Engage him. Sniper, get him.
Objective secure. Let's clear out. Pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear.
Target down.
We're good. We all in one piece? casino.
Must be the cartels.
If we destroy that interior, trash the slot machines and tables, VIPs will think twice before coming back here.
That ought to be enough for Carzita to drag his ass back to Agua Verde.
God, it looks nice. It'll be a shame to fuck it up.
Tango number 3.
Moving to position. I need a better position.
Target marked.
Eyes on the target.
He's got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Say the word, boss. Lock, opening fire.
They're gonna spot.
Opening back. Fire.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Sniper!
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to
hold on.
Get the fuck down! Contact! Front of the casino!
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
¿Ahora qué? ¿Te van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
Si es su enemigo, ¿por qué trae esto? ¿Qué quiere con esta arma?
va a armar un despute.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
¿Qué haces en paz, carajo? Acá, ven.
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su despute a otro lado, compa?
Estamos con
ustedes. ¡Carajo! ¡Está armado! ¿Qué pasa, pues?
Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering.
Only Dad Charles.
Sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Let's go.
Got a couple of narcos.
I don't see them.
The HQ building, inside.
And baby makes three.
Back it up, back it up.
Third. Hey, sniper on the roof.
Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance.
Sniper up in the tower.
Get down before they see you.
Clear on my side.
Eyes on the cartel antenna. Let's turn it off and cut their comms. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Yo, we got a cartel inside the cantina.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, I'm in.
Got eyes and a mounted weapon. Drone is airborne.
I'm moving to position.
I see a second target.
Let me find a good position. Target. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. He's dead. We got bad guys.
This'll help us track down a cartel enforcer. Let's pound some fear into the shitbird.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
Rally on me.
Roger that. Okay, all clear.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Better not roll this thing.
Rally up, people.
Moving. Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun by the building entrance.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Spotted one with submachine. Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy now. Don't even cast a shadow.
Opening fire. Tango down.
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Hey, we're good. In the area.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun next to the building entrance.
We're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy Mao. Don't even cast a shadow. The drone is up.
Hey, cartel lieutenant.
Point him out.
Next to the building entrance.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Hold up, they're gonna see you. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun next to the building entrance.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
Next to the building entrance. Hang back, that tango might spot you. Taking a shot.
Shit balls. Yo, rally up.
A copy. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
I'll drive.
I'm set. Let's go.
Anyone up for walking through there?
You know how long it'd take just for our socks to dry off? It does look refreshing. I'll worry about wet socks, all right?
Come on, let's keep moving.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Submachine guns.
Roger. Target acquired.
Guns
got it.
Tango.
Moving.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired. Stand by. Target acquired. Copy. Target marked. Lost the target.
¿Qué, putito? ¿Quieres que te dé una probadita para que veas lo cabrón que soy?
Careful. Sicario sporting a submachine gun. Near the docks. I've got the target. Dropped him. We're good, we're good. Hell, sounds like we found the body.
Frag out. La mierda, culeros. That's it, we're clear. Let's go.
Listen up for a special message from El Sueño.
We got company. Stay sharp. I got a narco over here, next to the checkpoint.
Got another tango.
Was close. Keep those weapons
down.
Good. We want these people on our side.
There's a governor from Argentina in town, visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail them. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Careful. Dude heard that body fall. Chopper, down, down. Moving to position.
I got a Sicario with the submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Sticking close to the sandbag emplacement. Down.
Eyes on the target.
Only dead chopper. Stay alert. Target is down. Hey, we got an arco with the submachine gun.
Point him out.
Near the turret.
Spotting
get down before
tango.
They see you.
You ready for Carzita's suit?
Wait. I'm shooting these fuckers. Their OT is escaping. Take cover! Shit, they spotted us. Good to go.
Assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.
That they may see that what they do is wrong. Please,
I'm in. Let's go.
The right path. The left hand path. Open their eyes to the world before it is too late for them. Before they burn the lake of fire.
chingados.
Las mejores fotos, los mejores videos y los mejores reportajes para que sientas...
The play, boss. We're good, we're good.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.